Alrighty, let us get rocking and or rolling. I need to get rid of these ferns here. I need to cut wood and get materials for rope. Let's get a knife made. Oh, we got a wolf. Let's get a knife made. Now, actually, let's just plant that back down and let's see if we can find the birch to be able to make a basket. I need to get some of this stuff stored. And there should be plenty enough birch leaves around to get the canes we need. Plus it'll open up our line of sight a bit. Not to mention, I could definitely use some sticks. Hopefully get enough to make a couple of baskets. Okay. Let's do it. Should be able to make two of them. There we go. That's really going to help a lot. Because right now we're just carrying so much stuff. All these rocks, and we don't need that many rocks. There we go. Now, I need to make rope, and to make rope, I either need papyrus, Cooper's reeds, or vines. Whoa. Hello. Yowza. We're gonna head to this water over here, see if there's any Cooper's reeds. Yeah, we got a few. I believe we need, I don't remember if we need three or we need six. They usually come in groups of two or three, so I have to keep my eye open. Most of the time, they have nothing. So I found out Thule's been added to the vanilla game. So that's why we found Thule and it didn't do what it used to. So we've managed to get a couple of baskets put together for storage. There's the rope we need for our basic bow. Happy to have that. I'll need to make some arrows. We've got 10 feathers back at home. I just do so much better with the bow. Stinging nettle. Hello, butterfly. Get some arrows made. We've got four copper arrows. I believe, if I recall correctly, we shoot our highest quality arrows first. Oh, and the other thing we need to do is we need to stake our claim. So I'm gonna start here. No current or incomplete claim. Type /land claim new to prepare a new one. I thought that's what I said. New, I must have said start. Okay, new claim initiated. Use forward slash land claim start, then forward slash land claim end. So we're going to start there. Basically, I'm going to take in everything to the river. Okay, so everything in there is now our land claim. So nothing should spawn inside this. In terms of okay. Okay. You retrieved from forward slash land list. You can use forward slash land claim grow up, north, east, size. Hold on, let me get inside so I don't have to worry about anything here. You can get rid of this obnoxious noise. I can't believe this rain has been going on so long. Okay. You can use forward slash land claim grow up, north, east, size, grow shrink to selection. If you messed up, use forward slash land claim cancel. Then finally, forward slash land claim add to add to that area. You can add multiple areas as long as they are adjacent. Once all is set, use forward slash land claim save. All right, so forward slash land claim grow up. Aha. I think that's good. Claim, save, argument missing. Yeah, it should just be save, I think. But it's telling me argument one description is missing. Well, what the hell? Yeah. Oh, I see. So, land claim end is how we mark it. So I'll come back out to here. Okay. Missing argument one. Okay, land claim area added. Okay, land claim saved on your name. That should be it. That should be it. Oh, looky here. Question is, yeah, I don't see any openings down there, so I don't think that there's any kind of dungeon down there or anything. Sweet. I didn't realize we had glass here. I didn't realize there were glass panes. Excellent. Things are looking up. I think we may have an orc out there. Sounds like a pig, but the orcs make pig sounds. And another one of those things that a lot of people aren't aware of, that in Tolkien's conception, the orcs had pig-like faces. That's the first lag spike we've had in a good long while. It's probably because of that temporal anomaly out there. All right. Let's make some arrows. Real arrows, even. And we'll have two arrowheads left over. Excuse me? Get in there, please. Sam Hill. Get in there. Thank you. We are in serious need of food. Thankfully, we have a bunch of butterbur growing over there, and we've also got sausage around. But all right, I think I'm going to call it an episode. Here, an episode. And I will see you guys in the morning, which means in the next one.